One day, an elephant wandered in a forest in search of friends. He saw a monkey on a tree. Elephant asked, "Will you be my friend?" The monkey replied,
"You are too big. You cannot swing from trees like me."
Next, the elephant met a rabbit. He asked him to be his friend. But the rabbit said,
"You are too big to play in my bureau."
Then the elephant met a frog. He asked, "Will you be my friend?" But the frog said,
"How can I? You are too big to leap about like me."
The elephant was upset. He met a fox next. He asked to the fox, "Will you be my friend?"
"Sorry, sir. You are too big."
The very next day, elephant saw all the animals in the forest running for their lives. The elephant asked them what the matter was. Then the bear replied,
"There is a tiger in the forest. He is trying to gobble us all up."
The animals all ran away to hide. The elephant wondered what he could do to solve everyone in the forest. Meanwhile, the tiger kept eating up whoever he could find. The elephant walked up to the tiger and said,
"Please, Mr. Tiger, do not eat up these poor animals."
The tiger growled,
"Mind your own business."
The elephant has no choice but to give the tiger a hefty kick. The frightened tiger ran for his life. The elephant ambled back into the forest to announce the good news to everyone. All the animals thanked to the elephant. They said,
"You are just the right size to be a friend."